Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I am a software developer. In this video, I will show you how to resize JPEG photos in Microsoft Paint. Paint is included in your Windows Vista or Windows XP operating system. Windows is a registered trademark of Microsoft, a company to which I have no affiliation. Go to the folder where you store the image, right-click on it, and select Edit. Now Paint is launched and your image is ready to be resized. Select Image and Stretch and Skew, or press Ctrl+W on your keyboard. Then choose the horizontal and vertical percentage values. Let's say that we want a resulting image of a third of its original size. Then type 30% in each of the fields. Then press OK. Now you can save your finished image by selecting the File tab. Here you have two options. You can simply click Save and the original image will be replaced by the newly resized one, or you can select Save As and you have the possibility of saving the image as a new file. Usually it's better if you take the second option, because this way you leave your original image intact. So click Save As and choose a new name for the file. If you want to resize your image to make it larger, here's what will happen. Right-click on the new image and select Edit. Now press Ctrl+W and enter 200% on the horizontal and vertical fields. Press OK and save the new image. Go back to the folder where you have your pictures and preview the original image against the new one. You will see that the new image does not maintain the same quality when expanded. This is because the program has to invent the extra pixels needed to create a larger picture. There's no real benefit from resizing an image to a higher resolution. Instead, you can just zoom in the preview of the picture, or expand it when you need to print it.
I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to edit your digital images.